Ron Glenn from Benchmark Trumpets. It's the second video today that I'm putting down. This is one of my piccolo trumpets. This is an 8S in buffed silver. It's four valve, B flat A. It comes with four lead pipes, two for trumpet, two for cornet, one in A, one in B flat. This has turquoise inserts. And what can I say about it? I make all the little bits and pieces, all the parts for it. Lead pipes, bells, insides, outsides, all of this stuff. This is its brother in brushed silver. This one is in A right now. It's got the A pipe in it. It's cold, so give me a second to warm it up. The valve section is a combination of the different valves that I make here. So in this case, I'm using a second valve, a special valve, and a second valve. So there are a lot of second valves in these instruments, meaning that some of the second valves are set up in a standard situation so that they align the way that you would normally align a B flat. Some are rotated so that they can line up and actually work together. The plating I do is from Anderson Silver Plating. They do all of box instruments. I'm trying to think if there's anything else I can say about these. I do make another piccolo that's a long bell version. So this knuckle, instead of facing back to the player, faces 90 degrees and the bell comes up and out like a standard, more of a standard instrument. I tend to like these better. I think they play better. I think they react better. Trumpets underway right now. I do make E flat D. I don't have any of those in stock currently. but I've got plans to do more of all of that soon. Obviously, there are things going on in the world currently. We're at the end, hopefully, of a two-year pandemic. And now Russia seems to have lost its mind and decided to attack its neighbor. So that's interesting. Not really, actually, it's terrible. So I'm going to continue to make instruments and hopefully find homes for all these horns and keep on doing what I'm doing. I have a bit of a rarity here. I'm the only one in the shop working, and I'm, to my knowledge in the States, the only one who does all of the work in-house. So that is Benchmark 8S in brushed and an 8S in buffed finish. Thank you. Stay well. Okay, thank you for taking the time to watch the video. I'm trying to keep these short, just little short representations of what the instruments sound like. Obviously, I don't play professionally. I did go to school at one time to do that, but that was a long time ago. So this is just a small sampling of what's actually in stock. I have more B-flats that are in the shop that are underway currently, so thank you. Stay well. If you need or want information on the trumpets, if you're either a prospective player or a dealer here in the States or elsewhere, look at the website, get in touch with me through the email, through benchmarktrumpet@gmail.com. You can email me at ronglenn@icloud.com, and I believe my phone number is also on the website. And you can also do a live message through the website itself. I'll get that. I've got an app on my phone that lets me know when someone's talking. So if you need more information on our instruments or our products, feel free to contact me. Thank you. Stay well.